understand this at all. Hey, over here.
What's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
this. No, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I've spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country. Reminds me a lot of Almeria. But tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Well, good for you.
No, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jack Hall gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jack Hall gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Rumor has it they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created two maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes! Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns. Well, $10 and it's yours.
What the hell? Why not?
A very wise investment. I wish you the best of luck.
Yep. About. Swanson! Reverend! Swanson, you in here? Reverend, where are you? Swanson, you hear me? Good boy. Yeah, here you are, boy. You hear, Reverend?
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both, we're being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game after all, mister. Oh, I think you're gonna regret that.
So, here.
Pile of crap. Not looking good.
Yes, yes, yes! Damn it!
Mm-hmm.
Come to me. Let's go.
Are you kidding me?
Ain't this a fine old time? The best.
I wish I'd asked that drunken fool to bless my card before he passed out.
Yeah, I know. Pretty pathetic.
Is that it? Let's start this low for now.
Cole.
Okay, then. I'll call. I check.
You okay with that?
Damn it.
That's more like it. Nice.
The people we've met at this table, huh, Marvin?
Now we got a game going.
Yup.
There.
Fine. Huh.
Check.
Let's have a little fun, shall we?
I'll happily take all that off your hands.
Fold.
That's all I got.
Okay.
I'ma play slow. There.
Only just.
Ah. Shit!
Yeah, come to Papa. That's it.
I must say, you have a lot less stories than your friend did.
I always tell myself I'm unlucky, but maybe I'm just not very good.
Hmm. Check.
No.
Here.
Sure.
Oh, no, shit.
Okay, then.
You're bluffing.
You should just go play checkers the amount you check.
Okay.
How do you like this?
Pile of crap.
There we go.
Not much I can do about that.
All right. That's it.
Get out of here.
Wish I'd got your friend to bless my hand before he passed out.
Well.
I'll check. Gonna start small here.
Oh, come on. This ain't kid poker.
All right, what do we got?
I won! Somehow.
What?
That's as it should be. Come here. All right, let's play. My luck is turned.
You lucky son of a bitch. Wish he'd left some booze for us. I'm parched.
You're gonna have fun getting him home.
Good.
Check.
Not for me.
I don't think.
Check.
Check.
Let's see then.
There you go.
Hardly a big finale from me.
Yeah.
Could have been worse.
Huh. Yep.
Damn it, I can't get a look in.
Oh, I'm glad I ain't you right now.
This has been quite the eventful day.
I must say, you have a lot less stories than your friend did.
I check.
How about that?
Fine. Here.
I'll see you.
Okay.
I'ma check. Check, I think.
Nah.
There.
Read him and weep.
Oh, shit.
Don't laugh.
Well, I guess I ain't beating that.
It all counts, huh?
There we go, finally. Lucky son of a gun.
This is meant to be fun.
Hope your friend's still breathing. He's very quiet.
I'm a call.
Good.
Let's start this low for now.
I'll see you.
And another check. Why don't that surprise me?
Look at his face, he's bluffing.
Nah.
No.
So what are we looking at, fellas?
How about that?
Ah, well.
Better than nothing.
Pass.
Ah!
Oh, no way!
I'll take it.
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down!
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where it? Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go? Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Well, you have no idea. Off him.
I didn't say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
Come on. You bastard. of fools! You're going down! I'll kill you both!
I said stop, damn it. Tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Okay, okay. Please, don't hurt me.
Does that mean yes?
The message?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
On second thoughts, you can give me all your money, too. Hand it over. Give it to me.
Okay, here. Just take it. Just please let me go.
Are you kidding me? Go, you idiot. Tracks! Just a simple mistake.
You can
still be safe.
What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard.
You throwing me off a bridge like
that? There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah. That's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
Snarget!
Okay, boy.
Don't mind if I do. Kippers, please.
What are you mumbling about now?
I was wondering when he'd show up.
Better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Mrs. Grimshaw. And that man heard of seasoning. You ain't got problems with your appetite. Is there any part of my existence you're not trying to ruin? I'm not sure I appreciate your tone, girl. Well, I'm not sure I appreciate your smell. It's putting me off my meal. Why don't you take a bath, please? I will not put up with much more of your tongue, miss. You'll get yours one day, my girl. And you won't get yours. That's the problem.
Turn in. How's it going?
I'm all right.
Glad to hear it.
This is disgusting.
Arthur.
Very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials. Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
Appreciate it, Pearson.
Arthur.